DH bats seventh, Colin Burns, the second baseman, bats eighth, and Ryan Higgins, the third baseman, bats ninth. As the righty Po Yu Chen delivers, and Ben Cosme drives one deep right center field, Bowen racing back, and he tracks it down on the warning track as he runs. Third appearance against the Bay Sox this season, and he deals a first pitch from the first base onto the slab, the 0-1 pitch. Swinging a foul off the end of Basayo's bat, off the tip of Binz's glove. The Ken from the windup kicks and throws. Breaking ball lined over the head of the third baseman, Dixon, in the left field for a base hit. Now here's Fabian, and Fabian takes a fastball middle away for a strike. It's Orioles' number 12 prospect. 0-1 pitch from Chen, fastball a little bit low. 1-1. And Fabian fists one in the shallow right field. It's going to fall in front of the right fielder, Ciani, for a base hit. Basayo chugging around second, digging for third to throw in on one bounce. Dixon applies a tag, and Basayo is out. Excellent one-hop throw from first pitch. Breaking ball is on the outside corner for a called strike. 0-1. Etzel flies it down the left field line. Gonzalez, the left fielder, gives it a look, but it is foul under the recent RBI. Here's the 0-2, and Etzel lines one in the right center field. That's in for a base hit. Fabian rounding second, going for third. He's in there standing. Matthew Etzel welcomes himself to Bowie with a... And the first pitch. Swinging a foul at the plate for Strucker's lead of the game. But first a spin, throw to first, and Etzel's picked off at first base. And that ends the inning. Bo Yu Chen with the quick turn to first. The bottom of the second, no score. Bay Sox and curve on this Tuesday night. And TT for Bowie against Chen. 1-0 breaking ball misses outside. It's right. This is his 11th start of the year. 2-0, and it hits Bowens up and in on the elbow. TT tosses the bat and talk about his career day at the plate on Father's Day Sunday. First pitch is fouled, rolled off the left field foul pole. 0-1, changeup, swing and a miss. And Rhodes in from the stretch, kicks and throws. And a breaking ball is cut on a miss for strike three, up and in. The catcher getting the start at DH today. First pitch, heater at the knees, called a strike. Just 5 days later after his birthday. Fastball, 1-1, swing and a miss. And there's, it's now 1-4. 1-2. And the breaking ball swung on and missed on the inside corner for strike three. Two outs for Colin Burns. First pitch to Colin is a fastball on the outside corner for a strike. 0-1. Swinging a foul over to the left. Out of play. Nothing in two. Nine for the righty. 0-2. Fastball low. 1-2. After a rocky first 2 months. 1-2, Burns hits it off the end of the bat. Deep to left, Gonzalez looking up, and it's gone! Colin Burns goes opposite field, down the left field line, and he tucks it inside the foul pole for a two-run home run. Number five on the year for Colin Burns, and it's 2-0 Bowie in the second inning. Here's Ryan Higgins, the third baseman, who takes a breaking ball in the out. Home run of the year, 26 and 27 RBIs for Burns, as Higgins grounds one off the mound, takes a high hop for the second baseman, Pichardo, and he slings it across the diamond. The first
base Sox the first pitch is delivered for a ball outside. Contact, just ran into an unlucky out. Ball two inside, just 2-0 count all the way from Chen to Ben Cosme. Will be a strike on the outside corner. Burns, two-run home run. Working a little bit quicker as he fouls this one off to the Bay Sox dugout. Chen working. Beaver is not in the game tonight. 2-2 on the way is a ball outside. So Ben Cosme has worked at three pitch outs to 3-2 on the way to the right side on a one hop play to the second baseman. And there is one away. A 4-3. The guys on the right side, they have limits now. As ball one, a hanging curveball is up. 5 to left for a single. The 1-0, same spot, same pitch. Just off the plate, set between Altoona and Bowie. And that one misses outside, 3-0. 3-0 on the way. And that is going to be inside. First walk yielded by Po Yu Chen. probably one of the more magical moments of the year as this ball misses inside, ball one.
Everybody here at Prince George is happy.
In a frenzy. 1-0 is a strike. Lower.
Okay.
Yeah. 1-1 is fouled to the screen. And he'll work with. And the 1-2 on the way from Chen. It's a swing and a miss. Off speed in the dirt. And Fabian down on strikes. Two away, and that'll send Matthew. Etzel will take a strike. Hanging off speed. He picked up a few more in Harrisburg last week as a third over. Off a first chance delivery. The 1-1 misses, the 0-1 misses low, pardon me. Not far from the bag at second base. As this one's fouled off to the screen. And the third base need be. Another throw over, that's his second disengagement. So, a 1-2 on the way. Basayo's off. Chopped foul down the line, and we'll work again at a 1-2. Slap the other way. This might get down. This will fall in front of the left fielder, Trace Gonzalez, stopping at second base, Basayo. Etzel at first. He is with their leads. Pitch on the way. Here is a strike on the outside corner. First RBI, Chang delivers. Hit to center. Backing up a few steps, the center fielder, Bowen. And in front of the shade, he will haul it in, and the side is retired.
Yu Chen, the right-hander, has 3 Ks through 3 innings as the first pitch nestles into the outside edge. Burns has Bowie up 2-0. 0-1, and Rhodes takes down and away on an off-speed. Five game with a career-high 6 runs batted in. The 1-1 is a swing and a miss as John nearly drops down to a knee. 2017 in Reading. 1-2, and it's a swing and a miss for strike 3. Chen pulled the string again on Rhodes. Tuesday night, 0-for-1 with a strikeout, right on right against Chen, and Ardua yanks it down the left field line. Gonzalez into the corner, and it banks off the base of the wall right at the 309 mark in the corner. Ardua speeds around first and pulls into second standing as the throw comes in offline. Right where Silas just banked his double down the line and left, and Burns swings at the first pitch, pops it out of staff for the 2024 season. Genzo 1, Burns watches it dive down. Smothered by the catcher, Bin, second most home runs at home in the league. 1-1, and Burns watches outside fastball. Down, baked in the setting sun, the 2-1 pitch, and Burns lifts one in the air, deep right center field. Bowen racing back, center fielder reaches over his shoulder, makes the catch as he throws on the brakes at the warning track. It was a good charge from Burns as it carried out. Up, 0-for-1 with the ground out to short, and he takes the first pitch down. 1-0. And Higgins lifts it high in the air, shallow right field. Siani curls around. Vultures up against the line, and the right fielder lifts glove high overhead and makes the catch. Retiring Higgins for the final out. Right-hander Po Yu Chen, the first pitch, and Ben Cosme rifles one, but it hooks foul behind the back of third base is in on the edge of the grass. That's Dixon, as Ben Cosme bucks himself out of the West Bowen back towards the track for the first down of the game. And then he grounded out on a full count his last time up. Takes it to his. Really started up the ante this month. 2-1 pitch. And he shies away from another fastball just below the knees, aging as of late. The 3-1 from Chen. And Ben Cosme grounds it foul up the first baseline. 3-2. The payoff pitch is a line drive base hit past the glove of Chen and up the middle. And now he is rewarded for the hard contact. 98 miles an hour in baseball. Hulking left-handed hitter awaits the first pitch and grounds it back up the middle. Speared by the shortstop, Chang. His only play is to first behind the second base bag. He lost his footing, and he was able to regain it and throw out Basayo by half a step. 12 prospect, a right-handed bat, 1-for-2 today, and he lines the first pitch foul into the seats. Down the third baseline, it's nothing and one. Tied for second most in the Eastern League. 0-1 is a swing and a miss. Chen balls in play, around 60 points higher. The 0-2 here is popped up. To the right of home plate and foul ground is playable for the catcher, Bins, who sheds the mask, jogs over towards the Bay Sox on deck circle, and makes the 10th round selection out of Southern Mississippi. First pitch breaking ball from Chen finds the top of bright orange batting gloves. He awaits the 0-1, and he knuckles it foul. And the 0-2 to the left-handed hitting Etzel is up and away. No chase at the heater. One ball, setting sun in his face. The 1-2 is in the dirt. This time it was the changeup low in the outfield signage. 2-2 pitch, and Etzel taps it off the end of the bat, back to the mound. It's grabbed by Chen as it comes back down into his mitt. Walks it about halfway to first before an underhand shot against Chen. And the first pitch, as Bowens lines it into center field. Bowen on a dead sprint in, posing speed into the right center alleyway. He makes the catch, catching 8 strikeouts on 70 pitches. First pitch to the right-handed hitting Rhodes is in there for a called strike. It's nothing and one. Single to Kervin Pichardo is what makes both of those runs unearned on. Chen closing in on the 80-pitch mark as the 0-2 is a called strike 3. Fastball dotted up right on the inside corner to Rhodes at the belt. Double down the left field line his last time up, right-handed hitter. He will take just outside. He's back, and how about the job of Poyu Chen as Ardua whiffs one and fits the script on his season over the last month or so. As Ardua lifts one, lazy fly ball to right, and Siani will jog down into and make the catch for the final out of the sixth. Entering today since May 25th, Chen had just a 2 points out there for the curve. Third base plays in against Burns, a left-handed hitter who takes the first pitch down and away. Chen leans back, here's his 1-0, and Burns swats it foul off the netting behind Houghton when these two sides met in mid-April. 1-1, and Burns watches a breaking ball float outside Tyler Samaniego. The 2-1 is low and inside on Burns. As he watches the chain in with 9 strikeouts. Tell Bowie did us 2 runs here so far tonight, but he walks Burns on a fastball down and in to lead off the 7th. Bowie on Sunday. First pitch to Ryan Higgins is a breaking ball that drops in for a called strike. It's Chen. Long pause, and now a pickoff throw. Burns is back standing. We in Altoona. The 0-1. Higgins shows bunt, pulls back. He'll peel down to see if he offered, but he didn't. Slender first half title hopes alive. Higgins squares again, offers, and he pops it up behind the netting. The 1-2. He has a ground ball sent out to third. It goes right to Dixon and goes through his legs into left field. Burns turns on the afterburners. He's into third without a throw. So Brendan Dixon goes back
with for Altoona, and it looks like he's going to take the ball from Poyu Chen.
So the curve are into their bullpen. Chen, much like Weston, pitched well tonight, but an error could be his undoing. He exits in a golden opportunity for Bowie to take the lead back. They're at the corners with nobody out in the top of the lineup coming to the dish when we come back here on WNAV and the Bay Sox Radio Network.
This baseball season, every home run at the Bay Sox field begins with the expert care of